And a very good afternoon to you and welcome to Sports Singapore's live coverage of the 2021 National School Games. Today we are coming to you live from Hong Wen School for the Senior Division Boys South Zone Final. South Zone Final in the Senior Division Boys Final. The fight is between Anglo-Chinese School Primary versus St. Joseph's Institution Junior. So representing ACS Primary on the opposite side of the court in black and red is Su Fung, while in the lime green colors of SGI Junior it is Pranav. And we're already at the halfway point of the first set in this first singles, with Pranav up by 6 points. So we'll be showcasing all five matches this afternoon. That includes the three singles and the two doubles matches. SGI Junior, they are the defending champions from 2019 in the zone. They beat their opponents from Holy Innocent 4-1 in the semi-finals. While ACS Primary, they defeated Fairfield 3-2 in the semi-finals. And they were second in the zone in 2019. So both schools have a great deal of pride and reputation to play for, because they were the top two schools in the division in 2019. It's 2020, there wasn't the National School Games. And Pranav in this match, in the lime green top, has had a great run so far. Got this massive lead as both players are playing to the score of 21. Good play there by Pranav once again, establishing his dominance in the first set, leading by as many as 10. Beg your pardon, it's now 11. So Tsu Fung from ACS Primary has to try and do something. To try and reduce the deficit, because it is quite a wide margin, 17-5. So it's Tsu Fung now, serve. Good. The attempt, the idea was there, but Pranav only found the net. Just 3 points to winning the first set for SGI Junior, the Josephians. Zifeng finally reaches double digits. If he does go on to lose this set, at least he's made it a decent first set. Hopefully you come back strong for the Axians in the second set and possibly even the third. It's a good smash there by Pranav, taking it to set point 20-10. Oh, that was ripe for the taking for Pranav. He saw it, he just rammed it home. So 21-10 is the end of the first set with St. Joseph's Institution. Wrapping up 21-10. More from this first singles in the senior division boys South Zone final coming up in less than 2 minutes. So welcome back to Hong Wen School. This is the second game, second set, the first singles. Once again, it's Pranav in the lime green serving for SJI Junior. He's taking on Zifeng of Anglo-Chinese School Primary. You can see Pranav, he really opened up the play, forcing his opponent to run from right to left, and then he saw the opening and killed it. Zifeng is trying to gain a foothold in this match. Still unable to. He lost the first set 10-21. So he needs to gain a foothold in this second set in order to force it to the rubber. It's now a 3-all. You can see his teammates are clapping the top left hand of your screen. So far, early stages of the second set, pretty even, point for point. Recovery by Pranav, right? And that was a bit too long. No, that was in. Beg your pardon. Eight five, SJI lead. good little rally there with Pranav seeing the back being exposed, and he went for that killer shot at the end. It's unfortunate for Tzu Fung, he's still stuck at the fifth point. I think there's a quick interval. I think especially for... So Pranav is doing very well. He's already in the lead by 5 or 6 points. And he just has to continue his style of play. If he wins this particular set, the first singles is wrapped up. And SJI Junior will lead 1-0. So whether his opponent can come back, Tzu Fung, who's trailing by 6. Finally, Tzu Fung picks up 1 point after almost 3 or 4 minutes of gameplay. Oh dear. Point goes back to Pranav. Tzu Fung went for that drop shot. Now he hits it straight into the net. So it's 15-6. Seven-15. Tzu Fung serve. Brilliantly executed by Pranav. Once again, in his trademark smashes. He's been given way too many opportunities to execute those smashes, so... That's another one. I think Tzu Fung... He has to cut down on those number of options that he's giving his opponent. So he's got to... Just like that. It's all similar... Similar options that he's giving his opponent. He needs to push the shuttlecock further back and cut down on the number of smashes by Pranav. And it is those mistakes like that at this crucial point that he should avoid. It's 19-7. This is match point for St. Joseph's Institution Junior. That's game, 21-7. What a match by Pranav. He won the first set 21-10, and he's just now killed the second set 21-7. It's a big victory margin of more than 14 points over Tzu Fung. So a great start by St. Joseph's Institution. And we'll be back for the first doubles in less than 3 minutes. Welcome back to Hong Wen School. You're watching the Senior Division Boys South Zone Final. The battle is between Anglo-Chinese School Primary versus St. Joseph's Institution Junior, ACS Primary, in their traditional colours of black and that dark blue and that red motif, while SJI are in lime green tops. SJI Junior, represented by Francis Wong and Cody Chong. While the Axians comprise Daryl Leong and James Tan. This is the first doubles, first set. Cody just with the serve. Good return by Francis. Ooh, nice play by Daryl Leong. This is Daryl. SJI serve to so James Tan now serving for the Axians. He's the one with the colorful shoes. Now it's Cody Chong serving for SJI. ACS boys trailing by four. Make that three. The principals of both schools are here, seated. We'll try and get a shot of them in just a couple of minutes. Bit unfortunate there by Cody. Couldn't get the that's the just a public announcement there by the host school, Hong Wen School. Meanwhile, the action is fast and furious in this first doubles of the South Zone Final. SJI picking up that point, leading by three. Cody Chong, serve. Nope. Just a miss there by Cody. It's now Daryl Leong, serve on Axians. Good play by Francis. As they both teams are going for an interval. We are almost at the midway point of the first set in this first doubles. Thank you. lead is cut down to just two. It's a double fault by the Axians. It's a good return a second ago by Daryl Leong. It's now Francis to serve. Unfortunate there for Daryl. Just under 90 seconds, the gap from 1 point is now stretched to a 4-point lead for SJI Junior. The duo of Daryl and James have to stop this run. They're not going to do it that way. ACS Primary trail this afternoon 1-0 because they lost the first singles in straight sets. So this duo of Daryl Leong and James Tan, they have to stage a comeback. Now, oh, that was there for the taking. Francis Wong showed no mercy. He went for that smash. They lead by 7. Once again, the Axians making a double fault. Oh dear, this is set point for SJI Junior. Point given to ACS Primary. Let's see if they... So they've saved 2 set points. And that's it. It is 21-13 in the first set. So Francis Wong and Cody Chong with the opening win in this first doubles for St. Joseph's Institution Junior. Can the Axians come back in this first doubles? We'll find out in 1 minute. Welcome back to Hong Wen School for Sports Singapore's live coverage of the Senior Division Boys South Zone Final. It's ACS Primary versus St. Joseph's Institution Junior. Two powerhouses in this division. Going by the rankings from the last NSG that took place in 2019, 2 years ago, ACS Primary finished second in the zone, while their opponents, SGI, were champions. So this is somewhat of a rematch from 2019. So SGI were champions 2 years ago. Today they are still continuing that winning momentum. They won the first singles 2-0. They are now leading in the first doubles, having won the first set 21-13. Representing the Axians, Daryl Leong and James Tan. It's Daryl. Beg your pardon, it was James Tan who served. For SGI, it's Francis Wong and Cody Chong. It's the ACS pair. Good play by James and Daryl. Winning the approval of their coach. He was, I have to say, the coach was pretty animated during the switchover. Had a few strong words with the boys. And it seems to have worked because they are in the lead. Question is whether they can maintain the lead because the SGI boys are coming back. Francis, serve. As you can see, the coach just there at the touchline, right behind the ACS boys. One of those rare mistakes by Francis of SGI. St. Joseph's Institution Junior Team, Francis Wong, Cody Chong. It is Cody now on serve. Unfortunate there by Cody. Is having a quick word with one of the school organizers. Some instructions passed down to both players. ACS Primary did have an early lead by 4 points Unfortunately, they've allowed their opponents to claw their way back, equalize, and then take the lead. It is the duo of Daryl Young, James Tan. Oh dear. So it's time for an interval. Quick pep talk with their trainers. That's a shot of Mr. Eric Leong, the principal of St. Joseph's Institution Junior. He's sitting at courtside. Mr. Eric Leong, principal of SGI Junior, looking a bit pleased because his team are leading overall. Wonderful singles. Second, and now in the first doubles, which is the second match this afternoon, they slight lead. They won the first set. And if the duo of Francis and Cody can go on to win this, they'll have a commanding 2-0 lead overall. Point won by SGI. Good call by Francis. Unfortunate for the Axians, they trail by 5. It's our 17-11. Just another one, a bit off target by Daryl. So Daryl to serve. Good return by Cody. He saw the opening, went for it. Now Cody on serve. SGI, 2 points from taking this match home. It is match point, St. Joseph's Institution Junior. So that's game, set, and match for SGI. They won it by almost the identical scoreline. 21-13, I believe. So good job by Francis Wong, Cody Chong. So overall, St. Joseph's Institution Junior lead 2-0. Coming up is the second singles this afternoon. Let's see whether ACS Primary can mount a comeback. We'll be back in 5 minutes. watching Sporting Post live coverage of the 2021 National School Games. We're coming to you from Hong Wen School. This is the battle for the grand final between ACS Primary and St. Joseph's Institution Junior in the Senior Division Boys South Zone Badminton Final. In the lime green, top is Luke So for SJI Junior, while Javier Tan is in the colors of the Axians. So far, in this is the third match this afternoon, and SJI hold a commanding lead 2-0 because they won the first singles 2-0. They won the first doubles 2-0 as well. So overall, they lead 2-0. If Luke So can go on to win this second singles, SJI Junior would have proudly and successfully defended their South Zone Championship title from 2019. But 2 years ago, they beat the same school, ACS Primary, in the final. So ACS Primary finished second in the South. So this is a rematch from 2019. Although it's a different set of players, but still, facts are facts. At the moment, it is ACS Primary who have a mountain to climb if they still harbor any hopes of trying to win this year's title. Still very early in the match. First stage, first couple of points, both players trying to find their rhythm and groove. It's Luke So. Nicely played. As you can see, he leads 6-4. Bit unfortunate there for Javier, for the Axians. And he wins that point. Javier is now on serve. And the lead has cut down to just 1 point. Straight mistakes that Javier has made, allowing his opponent to pull away by three. So Javier looks so serve. It's out. He leads by four now. So it's time for an interval because we've reached almost the halfway point of this first set. Resuming the first set in the second singles this afternoon. Oh, Javier, just a fraction of a second too late. He's down by 6. Good return by Luke. As you can see, only the school teammates are allowed into the NSG venues this year due to COVID-19 restrictions. No school supporters, no family members, no members of the public. Only the teammates are allowed into the venues. We understand that the national school games will come to a halt temporarily from, I believe, from the 8th of May onwards. Due to COVID-19. A bit casual there by Luke, but he still wins that point. Javier Tan having problems trying to establish a rally of points in his favor. But he just won this one. Let's see what Javier can do for ACS Primary. It's almost reaching set point for Luxo. But that would have to wait because Javier still fighting. It is a now a 7-point game. I believe it is set point for Luke So. That's game with Luke Seo taking it home 21-13 in his first set of the second singles. We'll be back in 1 minute. start of the second game. Second singles. It's been SJI Junior all the way this afternoon. They haven't dropped the set. They won the first singles 2-0. They won the first doubles 2-0. They are now leading in the second singles 1-0. Can the Axians try and steal a set or even a match? It's good play by Javier, more confident. Stevens. Luke has been very consistent so far, having won the first set 21-13. He now leads by the solitary point, 4-3. Less than 90 seconds, Luke Seo has managed to go from 3-all to opening up a 4-point gap. It's almost becoming a carbon copy of the opening set. Nicely done by Luke. Totally spread it across the court. Javier couldn't reach it in time. Javier Tan, colors of ACS Primary. At the moment, he's up against a slightly stronger player in the form of Luke. The team's having a quick break because it's midway through the first set. As you see, Javier having a quick few words with his coach. It is a big lead, 12-3. It's quite unexpected considering Javier had a slightly good start in the second set. Perhaps his confidence has been shaken due to his opponent Luke So having a really great game. So if Luke goes on to win this set, SJI Junior are champions once again. Plain and simple. Nicely done, Javier Tan, winning that point. So it's 6-13. Once again, Javier. Fortunate there. I think he has lost quite a number of points in this match due to putting the shuttlecock into the net. Oh. Point goes to Javier. But this boy, Luke So, done amazingly well in this final. Javier is trying his level best to at least break into double digits. If he's going to go down, you know, hopefully he'll make it a decent scoreline. And it is 10-17. So he's crossed the 10-point mark. Let's see whether he can just pick up another few more points. A bit casual in that return, giving away that point unnecessarily. Look, so. It is a match point for SJI Junior, and Luke So is serving for the championship. It's game. So it's 21-11, and St. Joseph's Institution Junior are champions once again, because they won it in 2019. They've now come back to successfully defend their championship title. They won the first singles 2-0, they won the first doubles 2-0, and now that score that you see, the second singles is 2-0 as well. So they've won all the three opening matches, means they are the champions. We will still come back to see the team compete in the second doubles. And that's right, the fist bump with the principal, Mr. Eric Leong, we just saw a second ago. There's Eric Leong, the man that you saw in green. Just a few seconds. Luke just realized he's on camera and he's smiling, but great job by Luke So and all the boys. There you see the principal. And he's probably sending the message back to his school that we've won. So congratulations to SJI Junior, champions for 2021. We'll be back for the second doubles and the third singles. Join us again in 5 minutes. Welcome back to Sports Singapore's live coverage of the 2021 National School Games. We are here in the Indoor Sports Hall of Hong Wen School for the Senior Division Boys South Zone Final. The athletes that you see on screen is Anglo-Chinese School Primary versus St. Joseph's Institution Junior, SJI Junior, represented by Prakit and Benedict Chen, who are in the colours of the lime green tops, while Dawson Castono and Caleb Yao are in the colours of the Axians. So this one is going to go by very fast, point for point. So the Axians will finish in second place in 2021 because they are already trailing 3-0 overall this afternoon. Right now it is Prakrit to serve. Good play by Prakrit, puts it far back. But it's the Axians who pick up the point. Dawson serve. So good play by the SJI boys. It's Dawson serve. SJI junior boys getting a quick word from one of their trainers. It's Prakrit just returning. A bit unfortunate there by Benedict. Dawson Castono serve for the Axians. SJI Junior, they were doing well, but they've few crude mistakes like that one by Benedict allowed their opponents to come back and now take the lead. So the ACS boys are fighting hard to try and prevent a 5-0 clean sweep by the team that's already won the 2021 championships. So now it's Prakrit serving for the Josephians. Oh no. Way too long by Caleb. And it's the interval at this point in time. That's a principal for Anglo-Chinese School Primary, Dr. Irene Ng. She too has come down to support her team. So Dr. Irene Ng, the principal of ACS Primary. It's 11 all in this second doubles. Good play in the first set so far. Can't really tell who's got the upper hand. That's good news for the Axians, slight lead. They've not won a single set this entire afternoon. Maybe Dawson and Callum can change the fate of this match. Dawson there with a quick, oh, both Dawson and Callum. Very strong attacking moves. They'd win that point. Prakrit was holding his head for a few seconds there, giving away. Oh no, he's 2 points given away by the SGI junior boys. The coaches are telling them to focus. The idea by Dawson was there. Unfortunately, execution was just too strong. Prakrit serve. It's the shot of Prakrit and Benedict Chen. Benedict. Way off target by the Axians, so it's 16 all. So unfortunately, ACS have given up the lead that they had, about a 3 or 4 point lead. Good drop shot there by Prakrit. Smart play. So they've come from 4 points behind, they've taken the lead. The boys in lime green. Unfortunate for ACS Primary. They were doing pretty well in this first set of the second doubles. But a few crucial mistakes is has put them down at set point for their opponent. That's 21-16. First set going to SJI Junior. It's almost like a repeat of what I've been saying this entire afternoon, because the SGI team has won 7 sets in a row. So whether ACS Primary can come back and try and at least clinch 1 set remains to be seen. We'll be back in 1 minute. Nicely done by Prakrit. 1-1, second set, second doubles. Good play by Callum. Ooh. Very close, but he, I think, misjudged that shot. It's Prakrit serve. Dawson puts it straight to the net. Good play by Prakrit. Miscom by the ACS duo. So this is where Dawson and Callum really need to focus. They have the ability to actually win the sets, but a few basic mistakes are costing them crucial points, like that one. So Dawson really has got to stay focused. Prakrit to serve from the far end. Oh, now on your screen. Good return by Benedict. Good little rally. And it's Prakrit with the winning shot. It's an 8-point margin. Could this be too late for the ACS boys to come back? There was a good call by the team of Prakrit and Benedict. They didn't need to take that return shot, and it's now standing at 11-2. So quick word with Dawson and Callum of ACS Primary by their coach. They've only got 2 points in this second set, which they actually have to win because they lost the first set 16-21. Meanwhile, I can tell you, in the other side of this hall at Hong Wen School, it's the fight for third and fourth. It's between Holy Innocents Primary School versus Fairfield Methodist Primary. It's Holy Innocents Primary School versus Fairfield Methodist. And the score is 2-2 over there. So they are down to their fifth and final match, which is the third singles. So it's 2-2 in the fight for third and fourth. Meanwhile, over here, in the grand final, Prakrit there, a fraction of a second too late. In this grand final, St. Joseph's Institution are already champions, having won the first three. And they are heading to make it 4-0 with this commanding lead, the second set of the second doubles. Dawson off target with that shot. Prakrit serve. Callum. Oh, Benedict, smart enough, he saw the opening at the back end, went for it. Calum couldn't reach there in time. Once again, Dawson in that same, just a minute ago, he hit the same shot to that same point of the court, same side of the court, outside. Axians trailing by 8. They pick up a few points to try and reach at least 10. Good play by Callum. Oh. They pick up 1 point. Benedict has a way of really pushing his opponents from one side of the court to the other. This ACS pair have reached halfway point of the game. Callum got a bit too excited. We are 3 points away from SGI, making it 4-0 overall. Yes, primary, not done yet. So they picked up 3 straight points. Good job by Dawson and Callum. It's 18-14. That's 4 straight points they've come back. 18-14. 15. What a run by the Axians, picking up 6 straight points, I believe. 15, I beg your pardon, it's 19-14. Okay. Just following what the scorecard is telling us. This is match point at 20-14. That's it. It's a wrap, 21-14. So a great job done by Prakrit and Benedict Chen for the team from SJI Junior. They won the first set 21-16. They finished off the second set 21-14. So they won it 2-0. And that brings, there you have it, the confirmation 2-0, which means in the overall scheme of things, SJI Junior have won 4 matches in a row, all by the score of 2-0. So they have won 8 sets unopposed. ACS Primary still yet to win a set this afternoon. Can they at least win 1 set in the final match that is coming up, which is the 3rd singles? We'll find out in 2 minutes. So we are back with the fifth and final match this afternoon. It's the third singles of ACS Primary versus St. Joseph's Institution Junior. This is for the championship title, the gold medal, as they would say, in the senior division boys south zone final. Effectively, SGI Junior are already the winners because they've won four matches in a row. They lead 4-0. So this in this remaining fixture, can ACS Primary at least try to win this third singles and prevent a 5-0 sweep? On court right now for SGI Junior in lime green is Wong Keegan Luke. Wong Keegan Luke, which Keegan is his first name. He's up against Pasith Go. Pasith Go for the Axians. Pasith is self. So Pasith Go. Oh. So he trails by three now. Normally in the singles matches, it's very fast. Within a matter of 4 or 5 minutes, the entire set of 21 points is gone. So Keegan picking up that point, 7-2. So the score is 9-4 in favor of SGI. That's a shot of Fairfield Methodist School, who have won third place this afternoon. They beat Holy Innocents Primary School 3-2. That's so once again Fairfield finishing third in the 2021. Now we're back to the grand final. SGI still in the commanding lead. It's been their momentum all the way this afternoon since we started at 3:30. Almost more than 2 hours later, it has just been the favorite color of lime green for this afternoon. And it's Wong Keegan Luke receiving a few instructions from his trainer. Very composed, calm player. He leads 11-4. First set. Way off target. Pasith Go. Finds himself 12 points down. So it's still a 7-point game. Keegan doing extremely well. What a good return that was 14-6. Pasit seems to be giving away his points a bit too easily. Maybe he hasn't found his groove or rhythm yet in this first set. He's now down by 10. ACS Primary was second in 2019 in the South Zone. They were fourth overall in the Nationals. So this year they'll have to settle for second place again. It's 17-7. Keegan, just 2 points from taking this first set. Very smart play by Keegan, keeping it to the net. It is set point. It's 21-7. Is the final score in his first set of the third singles. Great job by Wong Keegan Luke. These are the switch sides, and we will come back in 1 minute. So it's 4-4. 5-4. Meanwhile, in the fight for third and fourth, I've just been informed and corrected. It's a Holy Innocents Primary School which actually finished in third. So Fairfield Methodist Primary finished in fourth position. So Holy Innocents Primary are third in 2021 with a score of 3-2. So congratulations to Holy Innocents Primary. Here in the grand final, it's the third singles final match this afternoon at Hong Wen School. Keegan, who's serving now, won the first set 21-7. He's now got a 2-point lead over Pasith. So this is a much better second set showing, especially from Pasith, who got shot down 21-7 in the first set, but in the second he's just within one. And it's score is 11-8. I beg your pardon, it's a time for an interval. Score is 18-19-8. So that's a confirmation of 19-8 at the moment, and Holy Innocents Primary finishing in third Just correcting that, because earlier I said it was Fairfield, but it's actually Holy Innocents Primary School, finishing in third place in the Senior Division Boys South Zone. They beat Fairfield Methodist 3-2. And that's a game, set, and match, 21-8. So they won. Wong Keegan Luke won the first set 21-7. He now wins the second set 21-8. That's the final summary this afternoon at Hong Wen School. St. Joseph's Institution just winning all five matches 2-0, 2-0, 2-0, 2-0, 2-0. No chance for ACS Primary to even win a single set. So St. Joseph's Institution are the champions once again. They successfully retained the title won in 2019, and they are the champions for 2021. On that note, we are done for this afternoon. From Hong Wen School, thank you very much for joining us. On behalf of the crew, congratulations to SJI Junior and even ACS Primary, for finishing in second place. So join us again tomorrow. Thanks very much.